Yo guys, welcome back to another video, and today is like sort of an update video, I guess. It sounds a little bit cringe, but alright, whatever. So you'll probably read the title, and yeah, I'm going to talk about those things while there's like Skywars playing in the background, I guess. So first of all, I am probably going to get kicked from Lovecraft. Cave DM'd me about this, that I need to upload more. And I said it was possible, and many people said I was kicked, but I tried logging on the server, so, and I could still play. We'll see what happens, but assuming I get kicked, I want to say some things about it. And also, we are about to hit 9,000 subscribers, so that's also pretty cool. So wait, let me check how much we are right now. Oh well, we hit 9,000. We are 9,004. Wow. I think last time I checked, it was like a 8,990 or something. So that's pretty cool. I wasn't really expecting to get it this quick, but wow, that's insane. 9,000. Of course, if you aren't subscribed, you should subscribe. You can be under 10k, gang. How cool is that? So, but yeah, more about that later. I'm going to talk about like 10,000 subscribers. That's the next goal, of course. I hope I can get 10,000 subscribers this year. I will try. At least, so yeah, first Lovecraft. So yeah, you know, I had like what, 5 or 6 episodes of Lovecraft, and they did pretty well. They did quite well. I was happy with how much views they got. I wanted to continue, but when school started, I just didn't play. Yeah, 5 episodes. Oh no, 6 episodes. So when school started, I think since school started, I did not play Lovecraft anymore. Like, I don't think I played. Ooh, the last one was the 17th of August. And I was starting an episode, but when school started, it just completely stopped. And I didn't have any time left. And also, you might not have known this, but I wasn't really that motivated for survival for like 2 years. Mid season 2, I wasn't like playing while not recording. The only time I was playing was just off camera, was like grinding, mining, making something big that was boring to watch or something. But I wasn't doing anything when not recording. And don't think I did it for only for YouTube. It's not I was hating it or something, but I was never like, I never really wanted to play survival when it's not for a video, so I'm playing more like Hypixel, as you probably see in the background. I'm playing some Skywars, Hypixel Skywars. I'm more into that right now in PvP, competitive, Minecraft, and all of that stuff. You saw some speedrunning videos in a previous week, so that's not survival. I'm a little bit, I was hoping it would come back. After I got a little bit tired of it in season 2, and it never really was the same anymore. Like, I still played it, and so when I was recording, I was like, oh no, I want to stop, this is so boring. I was still like having some fun. It was still Minecraft and stuff. It's still the game I enjoy, but it wasn't that bad, but now it's cool. I have only like every day, all the school days from Monday to Friday, I have like no time. I need to make homework, and then I have like an hour left of free time or something, and then I just like to do whatever, but not making a video then, because making a video in 1 hour is too stressful, especially after school. And yeah, I want to make like decent quality videos at least. So in the weekend I have Friday, and that's about it. A little bit of Sunday. This one is made on Sunday. It's a really short video. So yeah, you might be asking, why aren't you making Lovecraft right now? Instead of, because you're making a video about why you might get kicked from Lovecraft. Well, Lovecraft takes like 3 or 4 days to make. And as I just said, that's not that I don't have enough time. It would take multiple weeks, but then I can't make any other video. This video will take like, I hope, 1 to 2 hours to make. Really short video. There will be a better video later this week, promise. But I didn't have enough time today to edit that whole thing. It's a big video. It's going to be great, so make sure to stay tuned for that. But this video will not take too long, and well, I hope at least if you're seeing this on if this is uploaded on a Sunday, then yeah, it wasn't too. It took like 1 or 2 hours. So yeah, I don't have enough time for Lovecraft, and also the server was quite late. I thought it was my internet, but apparently it's not. Maybe it's the server itself. I don't know. I think they're paying for a server that I found on a website. I don't think it's like in Cave's house, KFYT's owner. I don't think I can fix it, but. And also there were never really people online. It felt like single player anyway. So yeah, I don't know. That's not their fault, and I don't hate any of them. If I did, I would have quit before. Just know that I didn't quit. They just kicked me because I didn't upload enough, and I didn't have enough time to upload anyway. So I respect their decision, and maybe in the future I can come back. I don't know how that works. Because I know a lot of you enjoy those videos. What will this do for my channel? I don't really know, if I'm being honest. You can leave some suggestions what I can do. Of course, I survived like the first month of school. Still, I hope. We have like from I want to get 10,000 subscribers before next year. I think that's a good goal. It's then I'm assuming my channel grows really slow, but I definitely see it slow down compared to summer vacation, because lots of people have less time. I don't have enough time to make good videos, and I definitely upload less, once a week, and sometimes even once every 2 weeks. Only happened once, but I think it will happen a little bit more often. But I think 10,000 subscribers, I don't know what to do for that. Maybe like Q&A or something. Sounds cringe too, oh my god. But like, you can ask some interesting questions, like what's your favorite color of the alphabet or something, I don't know. But no, I'm just kidding. But you can also decide. I'm fine with everything. 10,000 subscribers, it's a big milestone, you know, 5 numbers, that's really cool. And I never really expected to get past 1,000, so that's all. I don't know. It's not. I'm just doing things. Doing nothing that I'm like super smart. Really know what I'm doing. I'm just making a video like every week, and I get subs for some reason. I don't like the Lovecraft videos. I just played some survival. See what I'm doing. Cut the parts. Put them together. Upload it to YouTube, and you guys liked it. And that's really fun to hear, of course. I hope I can make more of those videos, but yeah, I think that's going to do it for this video. It wasn't supposed to be a long video anyway. I don't know how long it is. It says it's like 9 minutes recording. I can probably cut some out, but yeah, I hope you enjoy it. I don't know what to enjoy about this video, but there will be a great video later this week, I promise. You will like it. It's a collab. It's the first time I've done that ever on this channel, so yeah, that's pretty cool. And it turned out great. Or, I mean, the recording, it was a lot of fun for me. Hopefully it's fun to watch. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye!